We've had a revolution in natural gas and oil. We are now once again the largest natural gas producer in the world. And if this president had any sense of seriousness about Russia, he would have already issued an executive order allowing American natural gas to be shipped to Europe. He would already be opening up offshore and federal properties for exploration, and he would explain to Putin that we're going to drive down the price of oil enough that Russia will once again be bankrupted, as it was in the Cold War by Ronald Reagan.